6-year-old black metal chick on America's Got Talent.
Oh yeah, that was awesome.
Fucking best thing ever.
Yeah.
6-year-old little girl.
I think the world
black
would be
metal.
A better. The world would be a better place if we all listened to metal. All the people that listen to metal are way, way more chill.
Country causes the most suicide.
Dude, I don't doubt that at all.
No, it's actually a fact.
I was.
Oh my god, behind that
you.
Tree, Alex. Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh no!
If I didn't have better taste in music, I would probably kill.
Oh god, there's something in that window! Holy shit!
Was it the D?
Dude, it was all the D.
The light went off when you looked up there too.
I know. Oh, let's go down in this little hole. Yeah.
Well, I'll go down on that little hole.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Don't get it stuck in your teeth, bro.
Hold on.
Dude, he always gets
Dude.
Stuck in his teeth.
Flossing with pubes.
Let me update it real quick. Let's...
How else would
Should
you know
have
I had
updated.
Asian tonight?
Wow.
How's the server going, Chris?
76%.
Didn't you say like 74% like 45 minutes ago?
Yep.
Nice.
So, Guns of Icarus looks really cool, Razor.
But the doors are locked.
Yeah, tug on that knob, Alex.
All the knob. I'll slob on that knob.
God, Alex, could you be any less gay, please?
No, only more.
You're one to talk, faggot.
He started saying, could you be any more gay, please? Which sounded like a request.
Yeah, you know what? Just be gayer for me, bro. I like it.
God, you're such a faggot.
This is like the Blair Witch Project.
I want to go to Rasko's again, bro.
But with dicks.
Alex, we gotta go to Rasko's, bro.
Well, I'll be going down there in Rasko's when I go down to LA.
What's the
weeks.
Point of the camera?
It's so you can document things and see in the dark and night vision and whatnot.
Yeah, it has night vision on it. So you can see in the when it gets super dark.
Oh god. What was that noise?
Chef.
Oh my god, in the fountain, dude. Holy shit.
Oh.
Yes, look at the light with night vision.
Don't you?
That's the only way to stare at the sun, bro.
It is.
God, Alex.
God, you're such a follower. You're doing everything the PewDiePie did.
Oh, man. Squeaky boards is squeaky.
Yeah.
Oh, look, an open door or window. Fucking A.
Dude, how gothic.
And the lights go off.
Alex, how gothic.
Oh, that's...
The door.
Oh my god, no! It's blood everywhere!
Dude, Miss Pettit would approve.
Shut up, TJ. No!
They're coming for you, Barbara.
I'm scared already! No!
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Now, the scary thing is, Alex, this is what's gonna attack.
BAM! Caitlin's vagina?
What? God, why would you speak of such, like, horrors, dude?
Dude, think about it, that'd be...
No,
scary.
I don't wanna think about it.
Hold on, hold on, guys. Stop fighting, you women. Okay. Okay.
Oh, there's a TV. Something's gonna go bad.
This is
Dude,
when a,
it's an
reporter
the ring.
On shrooms enters oh. a
Oh. It's an LED TV.
Called it.
It's one of them new motion sensing TVs. They only turn on when you look at them.
When you're running, you can look behind you in this version too.
I don't know how to do that.
Shift to Q. Run, and then Q and W, depending on what side you want to look over. Or yeah, D, not W. You have to be running when you do it. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
While you run, you can
look. Yeah, I saw it. I did it. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's blood. And battery. Just a battery right there.
I'm sure Francis will share a tampon with you.
Please avoid contamination. Wash your hands.
Just because I know how to fucking remove one from a woman's body and put it in if I
have
to.
Wait, what was that next?
A battery?
What is that?
Tampon.
Some type of appendage.
I'm assuming it's the large intestines.
Could be. Large or small. Did this close on me?
This case extra small, bitch.
Why are you talking about your extra small D?
It's not that small. It's not my fault I'm Mexican.
Yes, it is.
I love it when you tug on knobs.
Ay, Anya!
Tug my knob, senor! Tug my knob! I'll charge you $5.
I'm waiting for him to crack open one of those doors and there'd just be a face right in front of him.
Shut up! Don't talk like that! Okay. So people hate this guy.
People always hate what they don't understand, just like gay people.
Oh yes, go in the van.
It's the only sane thing to do.
Oh, the sounds, the violence! Fuck you!
Don't look left, don't look left, don't look down that, don't look, don't look.
Oh,
don't
I look did! Oh, look! There's a guy running. Okay. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Wow, Alex, what a pussy, man.
Okay, time's 10.
Holy shit, that was gross, fuck! Jesus, my whole mouth jerked and everything. Everything's...
You know what I can't wait for?
Oh, no!
I hope someone's grabbing your dick on that one. Catch that shit off.
Can't you wait for it, Jesse?
These games, Oculus Rift.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. For sure.
What do you think I'm working
on? Putting these games in that like that, that would probably make me like want to shit a brick.
Dude, I'm already shitting a brick. Oh shit!
You look for batteries because you only got one.
They killed us.
You're gonna run out of juice and then you're fucking with
it. No, I got like 10. Or I don't know.
No, you got one out of 10.
We have one.
Oh great.
And the battery drains hella fast on the camera.
On what?
Did you?
The camera.
100%!
3%.
Negative 12.
Okay, yeah, I see. Now we got 2. Okay, not cool.
You just don't want to open doors now.
I don't want to open up anything now. This is shit's intense. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh my god! Oh, it's a priest.
Who are you?
Never trust the priest.
He's in the booty hole.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You are a
call. He wants to make a sex tape.
Put in my pooper. Oh my god. Holy shit, that was intense. New objectives, escape the asylum. Access security control to unlock the main door.
At least that motherfucker didn't steal your camera. You could've ran off that shit.
Dude, I'm the chosen one. Apparently.
Jesus. You're not Neo, bitch. You'll never be Neo.
There have been plenty of chosen ones throughout, you know, the time of the world and shit.
Hello? Anyone out there? Billy? Is that you, Billy?
So I know why Dennis wants Amanda to move in with him, Razier.
What?
Yeah.
Where does he live?
Wherever he can get a job once he finishes his nursing degree. He's like, I want her to live with me because I can pay for everything for her and that way I won't be lonely.
The hell's Dennis?
It's a friend.
Tiny Asian
of
kid.
Well, I'm gonna go back and see the other room and just. So many people are just dead.
And just shit yourself?
Oh, this looks like a fun room. Don't go near that chimney.
Oh my god, it's a hole! Okay. Why is this game so scary?
Because the developers were paid in the tears of children?
All the children.
They were paid actually in the tears of brony virgins.
I somewhat believe that. It's believable.
Dude.
Okay, checking all the rooms.
Why are so many bronies actually virgins? What the fuck?
I heard there was like a brony convention, right? And they had like some type of orgy and like all of them got like crabs.
Really?
Lol.
did not want to know that.
Let me guess, the first guy got it from a toilet seat.
Probably. And there's a wheelchair. And in that wheelchair...
I don't understand the whole brony thing, dude. Like, what the fuck's
people
the point of
it? People just taking it too much.
Like, we're free because we allow ourselves to enjoy something that society says is for girls. And it's like, no, you're faggots. Because you're faggots.
You went down? You better not turn around. Oh shit, it's locked.
It's locked!
Damn, better not.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to the room where I came.
My dick is waiting to go into your mouth, bro!
He's twitching. Twitching body. That's cool. That's... just wonderful. Hey, buddy! You okay? Need help there, buddy? Come to you, buddy. Don't worry. I'll be right there.
Okay. Dude, good guy dies. They're gonna put a training thing for flying in Battlefield 4.
Oh! Hey, buddy! Turn around. I'm right here. Everything will be okay. Don't worry. TJ, shut the fuck. Hey, I'm gonna record this, okay? Buddy? Look at me. Oh my god. Oh, hi.